Hey everybody, Luke here, bringing you a playthrough of The Mummy, the video game adaptation of the movie that starred Brendan Fraser, which happens to be one of my favourite movies of all time. It's one movie I never get bored of watching, so I thought the reason I'm playing it is because when it was the Tom Cruise movie that came out, and I thought, you know what, it's making me want to watch the Brendan Fraser ones again, so I ended up rebuying the movies on Blu-ray and ended up marathoning them, and I thought, I wonder if there was a video game or something that came out, and surprisingly there was a couple of games, so I thought I'd start with the first one, and
he will never stop.
This is just the opening demo, so I'll give that a skip. But yeah, just brought that spark again. When I rewatched the original Mummy movies, I thought, why not, let's play the first game. So yeah, let's get right into it. PS1 graphics, cinematics. I haven't seen the Tom Cruise Mummy, just to point out there. Not planning to either. Never really liked Tom Cruise.
Thebes, 1290 BC. Pharaoh Seti I's mistress betrays him with his trusted priest, Imhotep.
Imhotep!
Imhotep and Anck-Su-Namun are discovered and taken to Hamunaptra, city of the dead, where they are cursed and mummified. Imhotep suffers the Hamdai, the worst of all the Egyptian curses.
It's just like I'm watching the movie.
Over 3,000 years later, foreign legionnaire Rick O'Connor, caught up in a battle that raged above Hamunaptra, barely escapes with his life.
His life. And so that's the original voice, Oded. I can't remember, is it Alec, the character of the movie?
Sometime later, Rick returns to the lost city of the dead with Egyptologist Evelyn Carnahan and her treasure-seeking brother, Jonathan.
Good old Johnny boy.
I think this may be the Book of the Dead.
The Book of the Dead? Are you sure you want to be playing around with this thing?
It's just a book. No harm ever came from reading a book.
That happens a lot around here. So what's it say?
Amun Ra. Amun Day. It speaks of the night and of the day. Sue aharam muktub sin mas ibet baya.
Juicy. Walk, action, jump. Seems easy to remember.
What was that?
It came from over there.
Wait a minute. Let's go prepare.
I'll just check back here.
Very PS1-y. What? And so I was wondering if it was all the original voice actors, all the original actors. So, action. Jump. Alright, let's get to it. yeah, it looks, I've never really liked Tom Cruise, so that's why I'm not going to watch his Mummy movie. Just, and I've been told it's really bad, so yeah, don't plan on watching it. I still need to watch the original, what was the actor's name? Boris? Oh, cutscene.
What have you found?
There's something written here, but it's too dark to read. Hold on.
The flame is on right there. How can you not read that?
One of the legendary panels of Ra.
Ra?
Lighting these gives life.
That didn't sound good.
Stay here. I'll go check it out.
You may have killed us all. You have unleashed a creature that we have feared for more than 3,000 years.
Put it in any wall flame. Okay. Ah, interesting. What if I can use the... I might just use the D-pad. You can use the stick, but I'll use the D-pad. Oops. Just getting used to the controls. Arm yourself with R1 to scroll left. Brutal. And he just disappears. Yeah, I was saying hold R1 and... Oh, okay. You just have to hold it for a little bit. Okay, magic throwing amulets. So I turned it down because I thought it was going to be really loud, so I might turn it back up. And so it runs pretty good for a... because I'm running it on the PS3. It runs pretty good. If you hold R1, it goes right, but if you press X, it goes left. Okay. Yeah, it was a Boris Kozlov I was trying to think of. I hope that's the name. Forgive me if I've got it wrong. I mean to watch his movies, because this was the Brendan Fraser ones. They were remakes of that one. Pits may contain prizes or seek prizes. I see what you did there. It's gone to zero. Hmm. very Tomb Raider with the controls. And I'm talking like a classic PS1 Tomb Raider. And funny enough, I say I'm a big fan of the Frasier Mummy movies. I've only watched the third movie for the first time the other day, because I just never got around to watching it. And honest opinion, I don't think it was that bad. It was, I mean, it wasn't perfect. It wasn't as good as the first two. It was all right. I'd watch it again, just because since it's part of the trilogy, so. Something. Aha. Now, when you've got the star key, the gold switch is released. Stand by and press it back in. Okay. What was that? It was like beware scarab beetles or something. Ah, I did it again. Don't worry, I'll look back on the playback. So it goes back to zero. Ah. So it gives me something every time I get four.
Did you hear something?
Let's go check it out.
To dodge attacks, press square. Yeah. So where's he run to? He just turned on his own. I use a stick. Stick seems to be a bit more fluid. Secrets. Ain't nothing of interest. I don't love the sound of that. Just the door closing. So that gives me lives. I'm not gonna lie, that did make me jump. Just trying to figure out why it... Because I thought it'd be like... Because you have to hold it. Okay.
Something's not right here.
Trying to think of Oded's character's name. I know because he's never said in the first film, but said like once in the second film. It's like Arlek or something.
Oh!
Goosebumps. It feels like there's a... I just saw that item. It feels like I can climb this. Aha. Try the amulet thing. Go away! Jeez, that fast. So that's like instant death. Good lord, this is creepy. Shoot! Haha! No match for me. So that seems very magical. Selector. Seize items. Okay. R2, I think. Okay, it sprints. Yeah. I don't think it was going to be this bloody creepy. I mean, no, it's a horror movie, but... Ugh, terrifying. Gives me goosebumps.
Who are these guys?
Ugh! for using the stick. So get close and personal. I can break them? You learn something new. Yeah, I can jump down. Don't want to risk it.
Goodbye, Benny.